Pueblo Crime Stoppers was established in 1983 and is a branch of over 1,400 Crime Stoppers chapters worldwide. Crime Stoppers is a community-driven program working with our citizens who are encouraged to share critical information about unsolved crimes. Anonymous tips to Crime Stoppers chapters have led to over 500,000 arrests. These anonymous tips can be submitted by phone, through the internet, or by texting the information. In return, the anonymous tipster becomes eligible for a reward if the information provided leads to an arrest. Crime Stoppers is a proven system used to provide vital assistance to law enforcement and is 100% funded with public and private donations. Members of our community provide the management of these funds. This crime-fighting effort brings the community, media, and law enforcement together to help solve criminal cases with the use of local radio and television stations and billboards displaying messages requesting information about unsolved crime. People are encouraged to report crime information using a system designed to be user-friendly. The public can either call a toll-free number, 719-542-7867. That's 719-542-STOP. Use their cell phone to text a tip to Crimes, then simply start your message with Pueblo, or by using the web at www.pueblocrimestoppers.com to complete an online form through the Pueblo Crime Stoppers website. As this information is received by a 24-hour call center, a private code is assigned to the tipster to ensure their anonymity. This code allows the tipster to communicate with Crime Stoppers anonymously. All tips are forwarded to the appropriate law enforcement agency. Each agency will conduct an investigation based on the information received. If the information provided by the tipster leads to an arrest, the tipster is eligible for a reward. Rewards may vary anywhere from $100 to $2,000, depending on the specific case. Tipsters are notified in the same method in which the tip was received. This is our community's chance to take advantage of a unique program that truly makes a difference. Most importantly, it allows members of our community to take an active role in making our community safer. Pueblo Crime Stoppers gives back to the Pueblo community every year by giving scholarships to high school and college students, providing funding to law enforcement agencies, and it helps fund the municipal court's graffiti program. The Pueblo Crime Stoppers Board of Directors annually sends representatives to Crime Stoppers conferences to receive an ongoing education and the latest information on Crime Stoppers goals. Pueblo Crime Stoppers wants you to help us and to help law enforcement. If you witness a crime or have knowledge of a crime, please contact Pueblo Crime Stoppers at 542-STOP or go online to www.pueblocrimestoppers.com or text a tip to Crimes, then simply start your message with Pueblo.